Okay, the time has come. We're about to find out which way you have voted, Australia. Who is safely through to your top four and who will be delivered a shattering blow tonight? So let's get them all out here to find out. Please welcome your finalists and their mentors. It's Danny and her group, Brothers 3. Ronan with the under 25 girls, Caitlin and Marlissa. Natalie and Dean. Red Foo and he's only over, Regan. Right, this is it. It's time for the results. These results have never been more crucial. If you get through to the top four, you are just one performance show away from making it to the grand final. So good luck to everyone. This is in no particular order. The first act to make it through to next week's show is... Marlissa! The second act that has made it through to the top four is... Boys are through to the top four. Okay, so we are down to Dean, Regan, and Caitlin. One act is safely through to the top four. The other two will sing in the final showdown tonight. The last act that has avoided the bottom two is one step closer to the grand final and secured a spot in the top four is... Regan! Okay.
Oh my God.
Which means we're down to Caitlin and Dean. Now, Nat, this means tonight, if Dean goes, you are left with no one in the competition. How are you feeling right now?
How can you have a number three on iTunes, have the most top 10 hits of any series ever, and be in the bottom two? Australia, vote for the person you want to hear music from. You obviously love Dean's music, so you have to pick up the phone and vote.
Okay, now, Ronan. Caitlin in the bottom two, mate. What's going through your mind?
I'm just thinking Caitlin's been here before. She knows what to do. She survived it twice. She can do it again. I mean, but, like, can't believe Dean's in the bottom as well. It's just incredible. Caitlin can do this.
We are set to have the most nail-biting final showdown yet as Caitlin and Dean fight for a place in the top four. Will Ronan be down to just one contestant or... will Nat lose her last remaining act, leaving her no one to mentor for the rest of the competition? All they can do is offer Caitlin and Dean last-minute advice in the hope that they'll deliver a killer performance and make it through to next week. The intense bottom two final showdown is next. Do not miss a minute.